No other king had made anything like it. Talking about building the temple, all the different pieces, 12 lions standing on six steps. I understand that this was representative of a glorified position, one that we might not understand today, but we can still look back and see that he was dignified in the way he was written about. When we're dealing with other people, we attempt to be dignified. And so I appreciate whether I have the right words or not. God blesses action and the same standard as he set before.